Just got updated on a task force on this course. It's moving fast. We'll never catch it. We're actually going to come up behind it, so never mind. Okay, so we got a couple merchant contacts here. And I'm going to go ahead and... Well, we'll clock them and see where they're going. I just want to track one of them. Okay, they're coming sort of towards me. I kind of basically just have to turn around and let them go across me. So, he's somewhere around there. Let's plot it off that. We could probably use a little bit more data, but I think that might be right. So, yeah, turn me around. And let's go and put ourselves on a funterception course. Okay, it looks like I was way wrong. Way wrong. I think I was tracking the top one there. Let's do it from these two data points. New. Fooey. We'll say you're going like this. Give me a mile. I like using this thingamajigger as my mile marker now. So anywhere in here, we should be good to shoot. Okay. A little bit to the right. It's the wrong way. Dive to periscope depth, actually. No, I did want to turn right. Slow down. Okay. Now, we'll just let him come across our little pathsky-wasky here. Okay. Back two-thirds. Whoa, stop. Forward two-thirds. Stop. Whoa, shit! I hate it when I do that. And I do it all the time. So we're probably not going to get a chance at this first one that's passing us by here. Zero, zero. I turned the wrong way. Okay, so there's the... Oh, yeah. Where's number one? Is that number one? Oh-ho. Do you have guns? No. Do you have guns? No. Party time in the Pacific. Battle stations. Ding dong. We're about to get paid. Come on, let me up. Let me up. Let me up. Howdy. How you doing? I'm awesome. Thank you for asking. All right, let's identify these. Oh, I can't possibly use that. Give me my observation scope. That thing's zoomed way too far in for me to use it. Do I actually identify them? Okay, here we go. That's probably a medium passenger liner, I'd say. I know it's a passenger liner of some kind, I just don't know which kind. Small passenger carrier? Nope, it's a double stack. That looks right. Large, old passenger? No, it's... I don't... Probably, but... It's not a European liner. I think it's this large old passenger carrier, but some things here... No, it is. It's definitely that. Alright, what are you? You are the small one. Either this one... yeah, that looks like it. What about you? Nope, you're the medium one. Modern passenger liner. Okie dokie, now for the fun part. Hello, Balin. We'll deal with you in a minute. This big one comes first. My goodness, what luck. I guess that's the luck we got for braving the, yes, sir. Runner, that task force for a little while. What? What in the hell did you just do that for? Are these open? No, they're closed. I just... What? That's so weird. I didn't even hit the fire. I wish there was a way for me to unmap fire from the enter key that's right below my thing, but man, what a waste of a torpedo. That sucks. I don't think I even hit the key. Oh, well. So it goes. La 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 la. Sinking this really huge passenger. Oh, it's got guys on it that I can blow up. Oh, you guys blew up. Hey, wave. Whoa. What the fuck? Oh, that was that torpedo I shot. Yes, let's actually turn here. I want to make sure we don't lose that other liner. Yes, where'd you go? Oh, you're right behind me. Hmm. Let's fire some into the captain's quarters. that was pointless. Bing, bang, bong. Oh, there's some right there. Hey, look, it's those kids from Titanic. I'm the king of the... Ah! Or wait, they're Japanese. Atashi wa blah! Ooh. Sorry about that. Ooh, that's gonna suck. Oh, man. Note to self. That's not how you do it right. So what happened there was, my microphone got caught in my beard. You're dead, I'm not gonna waste any more bullets on you. Let's crank it around. No, wait. Yes, left. Hard to left bird. Hard to left bird. Just let him sink. Come around on the other one. Actually, where is that other guy? Where you at, buddy? There you are. Actually, let's just hit the brakes. Step. Yes, try not to run into that guy. What's going on? Are we not going to get the kill for this? We better. No, you don't. Oh my god. There we go. Okay, man, I was scared there for a minute. Yeah, you know what's coming next. Buddy. I'm still not gonna try or stop trying for these military ships. Oh, yeah, you're going down real fast. Alright, let's go 1/3 and crank it to the right. Try to come around on him while we can shoot at him still. Oh no, that's as far as I can go. This gun does not shoot any further back that way. Oh, he's out of range. So yeah, we're gonna rotate around here for a minute, and down that guy goes. Here we go, now we can shoot. He's trying to get into the draft of the gun, so I can't shoot him, but spoiler warning, that doesn't work. You're still gonna die. I don't even know if those last two were hits. I think they were. Yeah, they were. That one, maybe not so much, but these ones are hits. I'm just gonna punk you out of existence, buddy. Oh shit, you're on fire. Bing! Pretty sure he's dead now. Just one more to seal the hole. Let's take a final glance at our handiwork here. Another one bots doused! So, these guys, this actually could have been troop transports carrying actual troops. So, bonus points. Instead of just sinking Pokemons, we sunk actual Pokemon. The captain just now abandoned ship. I was gonna say, what the fuck? These guys is crazy. Let's follow him on his journey. The final journey. Down we go. Oh, his little engines are still turning. That's adorable. No, they're not. Nope, they're definitely not. Come on. Come on, guys, let's go. What the hell? What the hell? Oh, I see, he went back up for a minute, and now he's going back down. There we go. Alright, final journey to the bottom of the sea. Let's see how deep it is here. Okay, I still see you, sort of. Oh, there you go, there you go, there you go. Oh shit, I lost him. Where'd he go? Wow, it's really deep. I'm still going down. Whoa! Okay, I don't know where he went. He's probably disappeared by now, but damn. Alright. Put down my stuff, secure from our shit, and let's carry on and see if we can actually do a mission amidst all this fucking destruction. Not a bad way to start it off. Put a good 15k, 15.5k under our belt ski. Mm-hmm. Okay, we got a warship. Moving away from... Nope. It's a task force, I'd bet you. Or a convoy, but probably a task force. Oh boy. Looks like we're on a really similar course here. Let's track this guy, because he'll be an indicator of the bearing of the whole bunch of them. Well, that looks like a convoy. Oh boy. I'm losing my guy. Oh shit. They're on an intercept course with me. Yep. Okay, let's mark it in. Like so. So I think that's their course. If that's the case, let's crank it up to 10, see if we can get there first. I don't know, they might be going faster than me. If this guy gets much closer, I'm going to be bugging out, because daylight's coming. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. This is not looking good for us. I'm not so sure we're going to be able to get this one. Might just be good to drop to periscope depth and let him coast by. Yeah, I think I'm going to go to periscope depth. Carry on your little ways. Off with you. Oh, shit! How far away is he? Give me my tool. I need my tool. He's too close. Has he got me? I'm gonna drop a decoy. Maybe he'll get that instead of me. Oh boy. I lost him in my screws. Okay. 1/3, silent running. Give me a periscope. We gotta find this guy. Last known contact. 4,000 meters away. He's probably 3,200 right now. I said scope me! Let's go to 180, somewhere around here. There you are, mistress. He doesn't want it. I'm probably within the range of his sonar, but I guess maybe not. He's pretty far away. I'm pretty shocked he hasn't contacted me. Whoa boy. I lost him. I gotta scope up. I gotta look. Where was he? Is that him? No? We got eyes on him? Man, he's way out there. If that's him. Also pretty unobservant if that's him. Because, I mean... Look, I guess there is no trail. I guess the waters are probably harsh enough that there's no trail right now. But, no good contacts. We can't even see anybody else. Let's bring it down. Yeah, they're just gonna pass. Ooh. Well, I did want to put a hole in the Japanese Navy. Maybe this is my chance. Zero. Oh, shit. We're low on torpedoes. We can't even reload tube one. That one I fired off at random. Let's get an ident on him, just in case things do come to a head. He might have spotted me. It looks like he's turning into me. Okay, while I still have a chance... Oh, I can't see. It looks like he's got two... Mid-stack, vertical. They looked like they were the same size. No. Oh, that's that light cruiser we saw in the other task force. Yeah, those are the same size stacks, I think. So probably not this guy. He's only got one forward gun. Good to remember that. Maybe Fubuki. Minakaze. No, this the Minakaze doesn't even have a forward gun. He might be the Fubuki. Or this one. Nope, no forward gun. What the hell is this guy doing? He doesn't have any guns. Actually, No, he's got a rear gun. Here we go. Shuriatsu. That looks right. I'm gonna mark that in. It might not be right, but I'm gonna mark it anyway. Let's range him out. And his bearing right now should be pretty much like this. Because he's pretty far away. So I'll wait for a minute, check the computer. Nope, got the bearing wrong. Computer, still close, but not quite. Oopsie. Okay, that's right, and we'll get his range again. Okay. 2-2. What do you got? 14 knots. Computer, that would be a hit if he wasn't turning, but he is. Yeah, his bearing is not constant. Nope, he's fiddling around. We're gonna come to a stop now. And, let's just observe him. See what he wants to do here. Looks like he's turning away. Yeah, he's just on a sweep pattern. Looks like he's getting range on me. And I think he's out of range now. Yeah, he didn't want to play. Alright. Let's put the scope down and wait it out. No sense wasting any more time on that. We, you know, it was a bad pickup. Bad angle. Okay, we got an interesting one here. We're approaching this little island set, and there's a warship closing on us. I don't know if it's just a random patrol, maybe a destroyer, maybe just a armed trawler, because we are pretty close to coastal waters, but looks like he's heading right for these things and sort of right towards me, so it wouldn't be unreasonable for me to try to intercept him and at least take a look. What do we got here? Oh, that's a plane. Oops. I meant to go here. Alright, so I think we're going to do that. I'm going to try to plot his course a little bit more accurately and see if we can get an idea of what's going on with him. Whoa. Okay, that's good enough for a course plot. Looks like I was wrong about where he was headed to. Right about there. Okay, so we should be able to get there early. And a periscope depth. Let's mark out our mile. Thusly. Alright, we're at periscope depth. Everything's down. And... whoa! Let's, rig for silent running. Battle stations. And stop. And we're gonna go down to 200 feet. Let him pass right over us. Come on, buddy. Right now, right about now, start heading up to periscope depth. He really could be anything, but I'm pretty sure it's a destroyer, because it looks like it's all alone. So we gotta be really careful of this front-facing pinger. You guys ready for some shit? Who's ready? Are you ready? No, you're not ready. You should have brought your eyeballs, because we might need them. You know, I'm just saying. Other than that, I think we're ready. Alright, let's have our periscope ready and our book open. He's gonna be right around here. Gonna be one type of these destroyers. Let's go to the beginning of the destroyer. Nope, nope. Okay, so probably gonna be a destroyer. Wow, we're still pretty deep. Any sign of his wake out there? Should be pretty close. The waters are very calm, too. I'm gonna lower the scope just a smidgen. Speed up speed it up a bit, and alright, here we go. There we are. Okay, clear ID, I know what you are one of those bastards with the double front guns. There you are, Akizuki. Now, range him. Bearing is like this. I think. Computer? Close, but no cigar. Alright, let's put these onto fast contact, and we're gonna fire a spread at him. High depth. It'll be more like this now. Actually, we're probably more accurate the first time. Range him again. And speed me 13 fire. 14. Let's go ahead and put some fire a volley at him. Oh shit, is he fucking turning? High speed contact fire. Tube 4. Open it. High speed contact. Tweak it the other way. Fire. Alright. Now, if he doesn't freak out and do something crazy when he sees these torpedo tube wakes, these torpedo wakes, we ought to hit him. So, I'm gonna go ahead and take the cinematic view here. Here's number one. This one's got the highest chance of hitting him, because I'm pretty sure we were accurate on the computer. But he's gonna spot it, and whatever he does decides the fate of our other two. Oh, he's cranked up the gas. He's turning left. Okay, so we did shoot a leading one to compensate for speed. Come on, please. Oh! If I had put it to contact influence, that might have had a shot. And the last one we fired... Nope. Nah. They're just too fucking agile. What, he completely disappeared from my screen or something? Oh, I turned my... Derp. Whoa. Yeah. Oh, fuck you. This is why you don't bother with fucking destroyers. Yeah, I should have just let him go. I got greedy. Yeah. I know. Whoa! Oh, God! He came back on me. And he just did a fucking death charge run at me, and I don't know how bad it is. How bad is it? It's not bad at all. We're good. We're all at battle stations. Okay. Scope it. Reverse one third, back left. Let's see what we're dealing with. He came back on me, that son of a bitch. That's a different... No, that's the same one. Let me just make sure the map still got him pegged. Oops. Not mean to do that. Akizuki Destroyer. Okay. Open my rear tubes. Head one third, going left. Oops. Didn't mean to. No! He did depth charge me. I was not expecting that. No, that's not right. You son of a bitch. Ten knots. Hell, that might actually be a hit. Look at that. That's really close. I think he's given up. I think he probably didn't get what he was looking for, so... Let's see what he has. What do you want to do? You want to leave or you want to stay? He's leaving. Fucking hey. That's what you get for not paying attention. You know what, I bet what happened is he might have actually just hit me. Either way, whatever damage we did take, the crew repair, we didn't take any hull damage, just minor other damage. The big issue, though, was the wasted torpedoes, and time, and fuel, and whatnot, so, we're gonna go ahead and get out of here. surface it. Alright, so... Oh. What? I thought we didn't have those damaged. What's that all about? I didn't see any damage to those. I guess they were damaged. Huh. Yeah, they're good. Weird. Maybe I just didn't look in the right spot. Yeah, it looks like he might have actually just run us over, and I missed it. I know. How shallow are they? Commander guy. 47 feet. That's hardly anything to worry about. Okay. Back to our mission. We should be in our location spot soon, and they hate us. Alright, we're back in deeper waters, according to my charts, so we should be good to periscope depth. Anyway, off we go. Alright, we got our new order, engage merchant shipping, and I forgot to let my guys have a break, so how about we do that, and I'll get them back on reloading. Ow, my ears with the whistles. I want to check and see, because it might not have been... Yeah, that sucks. Put them over here, bro. Reload them in the front. I don't want them in the back. They suck back there, but I can't without refitting. Hell, I couldn't even do it then. I'd just have to get new ones. So we're gonna roam East China Sea. Try to get into a fist fight. There we go, that'll be a good one. Let's off! I was reading that wrong. I forgot. Now we got a full load in the front and a full load in the back. So, that's what she said, and we're deadly again. A challenger approaches. Or doesn't. What? Constant bearing. Is he not moving? Am I not moving? Oh, wait, whoa. We got... Okay. Something's going on over there. Let's go check it out. Let's move to check it out. Looks like they're moving up that way. It's probably a small convoy. Yeah, I'll never catch him. Not at this speed. I think I'm still actually submerged. Yeah, no, we're out of here. Not gonna waste my time. We've been getting constant aerial harassment, so I had the computer mock me up a search pattern so that we could be more evasive to these stupid planes. Okie dokie. Fucking hell. Alright, so I took a little break. You know, just a little hangout and relaxed. Sat down in my... captain's quarters, read a little bit of, you know, how to sink a Japanese person boat book, listened to my record of meditative stuff from my submarine captain life coach, you know, little things like, the destroyer will avoid you if you stare it in the eyes. Anyway, I'm feeling a little bit refreshed, and I'm sure my crew is as well. We're on mission to sink some merchant shipping, but as you've seen, I'm not in any mood to shy away from a fight. We need to dig in our heels and say we are willing to... Holy God. Looks like the entire... Oh my God! Not hardly anybody's using the East China Sea. They're all going around it, and that sucks because I don't know if I'll be able to get very much... in the way of targeting out right out here, actually. So I'm going to actually, I guess once we're done with the search pattern, I'm going to cruise around over here. Make sure I don't actually run myself aground here. Ah, see? Oh boy. I want to stay in the East China Sea, though. So we'll do something like that. But, yeah, we're back on the prowl and determined to get some action. Got a contact on a warship and a merchant ship here. I'm going to turn off my radar. Let's see here, because it's not doing me any good anyway. Where are you guys going? Nope, you're not going to go my way. Actually, might be able to intercept them still, because we got them pretty far away. We're not at a perfect angle to do any hunting, but... Oh, dang it. Let's go down... here. Let's see if we could do that. Let's see if that's anything close. Oh, I might have been tracking a warship. I don't see any merchant. There we go. This is the one I want. You. Where are you going? Ooh. They're on a way better bearing than I thought. Yes. might actually be in a good spot here. Now, I don't know if this is a task force or a convoy. I have no idea. So why don't we go ahead and hit stop. And I'm going to mark out their course. Okay. Okay, now I see it. They are going like this. Ooh. Right about there. That puts me right on course for them, so let's go ahead and go to 10 knots. See how quick we can get there, and we'll put up a little bubble for a mile marker. Oh boy, we're actually pretty close. Or, yeah, we are pretty close. Alright. Yeah, we might have a shot at this one. I want to check the depth before it's too late, though. Before they get too close. Over 1,000 feet, so we're good to do our little tactic. And it looks like they are headed right at us. So we're actually going to come to a stop here. Yes, sir. Sorry for the sniffles, I just, you know, meh. Got a little bit of a cold. Thucks. Alright, now, let's just make sure. Dive. I really hope he didn't see me. Pretty sure I got their course right, but now it's just a matter of whether or not he saw me. Can I see him? No. Oh, crap. Oh, there's something big out there. I don't know if that's a convoy or a task force. I have no idea. I just hope we can get to periscope depth before they see me. Alright, let's go ahead and drop it. Whatever this is, we're going to give it some what for. Oh, it's a small task force. 200 and something feet, that ought to be enough. Okay, what I want to look for are warships that are maintaining a... Oh shit, they turned. Crap. Silent running. Battle stations. One third, look at him. He moved. This is the one I was tracking. That is in a different course. Alright, we gotta track him again. I don't like moving at this depth. Or maybe I'm just tracking a different one now. I don't know. But... looks similar. I might have just had the track wrong. I don't see any warships on a constant bearing, and I'm not seeing a lot of convoy, or a lot of action as far as... Oh boy, you're real close. I don't know what this is. We're gonna come to a stop, though. I'm gonna go ahead and make for this ship here. I'm gonna assume that these are all escorting this one ship here. Yep, this one's passed over me. You too. Uh-oh. What do you think you're doing? Okay. He's moving too quick to be... Oh, man. Okay, let's look at his course. And then range it. 800 yards. That's enough. Okay. Ahead of me. Where's this guy headed? I want to know which way his boat is pointed. Okay, so he's pointed this way. So I can't come up yet. I might be able to come up now. But that front-facing sonar stuff might actually pick me up, so I'm going to go for it, because if I don't, we're never going to get to identify and shoot. I'm going to be cutting it close as it is. Fuck. Yeah, he's going to be right in our angle of fire when we get up to periscope depth. Shit. Okay, wait, here we go. Alright, open up. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 7, and 8, just in case. 0, 0, where's 0? He should be right in front of me. Hello, precious. Ah, that's why they're escorting it. It's a big old passenger liner. Large old passenger. That's you, buddy. Okay. Range it. Bearings yonder-ish, I believe. And we'll wait check the computer to see if my bearing was close. Fucking hell. Nope. Is he fucking turning again? Range it again. Oh, he's pretty close. Speed 13 knots. I don't believe you even for a second. Oh, you know, you might be right. Let's pop one in the water just in case.